How did you decide and how did you get the control over the action?
I was always very assured that Andy understood the vision and he came in also very well prepared. He did the whole action preways very well.
One, action!
It's a double cut thing.
Once he's distracted, you got
it. For me, Andy's like a true martial artist.
Yeah.
He's like acclaimed for what he does. And yeah, for him to meet a director who's like, okay, I know what you do, but now I want you to do it like this. That was quite cool. And when I watched the action, you have to have a director who knows what he wants out of his actor and his action director, which is cool, dude. I like that about it.
Victor is a very respecting person, A, to begin with, so that's a prerequisite for me. And he did stunts for us. He's a very famous person. He's done lots of big films. His team is fabulous. They're all professionals. The nice part is that there is a certain professional decorum, and I, as a director, demand that, like that, appreciate it. The action, like the audience will see, is going to be quite intense.